rhythm, which is an Afro-Cuban rhythm. And it's very cool because it has three different parts to it, and each part is in a different time signature. So we have polyrhythms going on.
Yeah.
Very impressive, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Thanks for your support. All right, we're going to start with one of the parts, which is in 4-4. You guys ready? Hand drumming from 8 to 9. So there you go. Thank you.